I Got the Rhythm by Connie Schofield-Morrison. I thought a rhythm in my mind, think, think. I heard a rhythm with my ears, beep, beep. I looked at the rhythm with my eyes, blink, blink. I smelled the rhythm with my nose, sniff, sniff. I sang the rhythm with my mouth, ooh la la. I clapped the rhythm with my hands, clap, clap. I kept the rhythm with my fingers, snap, snap. I shook the rhythm with my hips, shake, shake. I felt the rhythm with my knees, knock, knock. I walked the rhythm with my feet, stomp, stomp. I tapped the rhythm with my toes, tap, tap. I danced the rhythm of a drum, beat, bop. I clapped and snapped, I tipped and tapped, I popped and locked, I hipped and hopped. Beep bop, bing bang, boom boom boom. Boombox, beatbox, kaboom kaboom. I got the rhythm and you can too. Rhythm is a pattern of movement or sound. So when you see a bird flying and its wings are going up and down, that's a pattern. Up and down, up and down, up and down. Pattern of sound could be a snapping pattern or a clapping pattern. So there's patterns in movement, like the bird, rhythm of the wings, up and down, up and down. And there's a pattern in sound, like. Let's listen for other patterns of sound. So as we found out, some patterns come from nature, that's the environment and things around us, and some patterns and rhythms come from people or animals. People can make patterns, play instruments, or in their moving, or in their dancing. And animals can make patterns in their sounds that they make or in their movements also. So keep your eyes open to find some patterns that might be around your house or some rhythm that you can make yourself. Rhythm is something that really makes you want to get up and move and dance. So have fun and we'll see you next week. Bye.
What a musical week. We have so many fun opportunities coming up with family engagement. We can listen to music, we can dance to music, we can make our own music. So many fun opportunities for us. And when you do musical things, you have to listen. Have to listen to beats and rhythms. Beats, they stay the same. And the rhythms are what make it fun. they're the long and the short, and they kind of tell you what's going on. You're like, oh, I know that song. So the best way to get ready in practice for creative arts this week is to make music, to sing, to dance. And I thought maybe I would share one of my favorite songs with you, and we can practice moving to the beat or moving to the rhythms and dancing around. Let's try it. I think I'm gonna pick this song because it's been stuck in my head all day long. You might have heard it on the radio. I got kids bop. Let's listen.
Dance, sing, or play along with your instruments. What's your favorite way to explore music? I hope everyone was a dance monkey with me as we practiced our beats and rhythms.